Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. It's all right. Probably 11 inches. All right, we got on the blue bitsy bug. That's what I caught that first guy on. Letting her drop for a second. Picking up the slack and then bouncing it. Hopefully the line goes to the side or pulls back. I thought that was it, man. This spot over here looked good. It's an amazing cast. There we go. Smallie. Another 11 inches. Pretty cool though. He's cold. Tell you that. Let's try again. Yep. Ah! It come off, dude. That was a nice one. No, blue bitsy bug, black and blue. Oh man, that was crazy. They were stacked up over here, it seemed. Yeah, pretty slow, really. You do?
Yep.
I do too. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, same here. Here's this one. That's the third one so far. Hoping they're gonna be fired up today. Kyle just got one too. Yeah, that's about the same size as the one I just got.
Shout out to all my Liverpool fans.
Only reason he wanted to catch a fish. He loves Liverpool so much. You got a smallie?
Yeah, all right. It's a
largey. Yeah, nice.
Nope, spotty.
Eh, still nice. I'll take either one of them. I caught some nice ones right there in front of that little old dock area. Chilly in here. Thank you. All right, here's a, this is probably gonna be about a 2-pounder right here. There we go. Thought I was playing, did you? Yeah, he did. Well, maybe a pound and a half.
Liar. Tell me 2 pounds.
Well, maybe that one would be the 2-pounder. I don't know. I mean, it's not horrible, you know. Probably 14 inches or so. That was on the crawdad. No. This one's a little smaller even. Just a big old crawdad. I don't know if you've fished here before, but there's a rock right here. So there's a little channel right here. Ah. Yeah. That's all right.
Nice.
Yeah. Probably 12 inches or so. That's right. Is it? You thought you had a stick?
That's it, dude.
Yeah. That's a nice one. Whoa. Oh yeah. Probably another 14. Pound and a half. Pretty awesome. Heck of a day back in here. No. There we go. No, not really. Smallie. But no, probably 10 inches maybe. Half a pound at the most. Oh well, pretty. That's a pretty good one there. That's probably my biggest one today. Yeah, that'd be funny. Whoa. Yeah, that's a real nice one. Yeah, little smallie. Yeah, he's pretty little. Nice looking though. Yeah. Didn't even know it. Largemouth. Yeah. Probably 11 inches or so. Nothing major. Ooh.
My first small the other day.
Yeah.
Three different kinds today.
Right, the old trifecta.
Yeah, that's a little bitty jig.
Was that on that? Oh, you got a different jig on there now.
I put a little. It's got like a sparkly pumpkin top and a chartreuse skirt.
You got one? Nice. Same little thing. Same little bait.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cold.
Yeah. Yeah. Little dude. Huh? Nice. Yeah, some of them are. Here in a second, though, you're going to feel it and it's cold. Kind of weird once you get down here by this rock. Look at that one. That's a nice one. No, largemouth. That's probably the biggest one I got today. Good hook, huh?
Yeah. Right in the fat part of the jaw.
Yeah. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, that's count. That's a double.
You had it on the hook before I threw it out of the boat.
That's right. Barely, though. It just jumped off.
Right.
A little smally, chunky dude.
Oh, nice.
You know?
Yeah.
Put up a great little fight. Something back there. This is a Taco HD Helgramite, or not Helgramite. Their Helgramites are huge. It's a Nedmite. They actually make these here in Missouri. Another one on the old Taco HD Nedmite. Little one though. About 8 inches there, but pretty solid. Ooh. Sent that back at you, didn't it? Oh, okay, that's a good smally. Pretty good anyway. Daggone, he's fat. This thing's chubby, weight-wise probably. But I'm pretty sure I call it largemouth bigger than this. Oh, smallmouth, probably. Not very big, but Just biting on my thumb. They love these helger mites though. Or Ned mite, I guess is what this is called. Alright, well, we're going to get out of here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to click like and check out some other videos. I'm not sure where we're going to be at. We were planning on going to 11 point, but we're horrible at planning stuff, so kind of more of a spur of the moment. You never know. We might end up there one day.